Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. Hey, it's been a while, but I've got a special guest with me today. It's a Sunday. Junk Gaming Videos and myself are actually together in one place in one room to do a dual comm today. So he can tell you a little bit about his Rockies franchise, not just me. It's Jackie Robinson Day. Everybody's wearing 42. And the Rockies are here in Wrigleyville at Wrigley Field.
Wrigleyville, did you say?
That's what they call the neighborhood, yep.
Okay.
You did not know that, did you?
So, everybody complains about Trevor Story being in this lineup, but you know what? I have yet to do anything with the guy.
Well, they complained about him getting there. You basically did your own roster creation to get him in there, because it was before the Operation Sports rosters were out.
And the funny thing is, mine didn't end up being much different than theirs.
No, it really didn't. I mean, you know, it's not like you were going to go make him a 90 overall or something like that.
No, I was never going to do that.
He's a rookie. I'm assuming that's Chris Bryant you just struck out. Looks like him.
Oh, Chris Bryant's junk.
Rizzo?
Rizzo's
that's
junk.
It's got to be Rizzo. Go Rizzo. Well, he's junk, but he just hit a base in the middle. You're going to get a lot of hate about that.
I love Rizzo.
Come on. You're a Rockies fan and a Cubs fan.
Yes, I am.
You're calling these guys junk. These guys are up. How about both Chicago teams so far this year? The White Sox are killing it in the American League. I think they have the most wins.
And nobody ever thought they were going to be any good this year.
Yeah, well, it's funny because they thought they were going to be good last year, and they were terrible. Because like they went out and signed all these free agents. Everybody's like, woohoo, they're going to be the bomb, you know? And why is my phone going off? That's not cool. But anyway, there you go. This date in baseball history. Jackie Robinson makes his debut. It's kind of cool they put those things in there in your franchises to kind of just give you some history lessons, I guess. Drop some knowledge on you. Is this...
We don't know who any of these people are.
Whoa.
That is, I think that was Perez. The guy does not hit. He's my catcher. He does not hit at all.
Sure. Oh, we can probably look at this. No, that's Perez.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Yeah, I'm just looking at the scoreboard. I probably should have done that the last time. Anyway, yeah. So, that was a hit. I thought that was going to be caught out there. This is Lyles.
It was caught out there.
Oh, did he tag up?
Yeah.
I'm paying so much attention right now.
I'm not.
So that was Jordan Lyles. And now you got Charlie Blackmon, one of my favorite dudes. I keep talking about it. Every time I do one of your videos on here, or every time I do one of mine, he always makes good contact, always gets hits. I have him on my Cubs franchise that's carried over 2 years now. Got him as a free agent at one point. But, yeah, he hits the ball all the time. And I was talking about him just yesterday when I was doing my Atlanta series because I've got a
– slow this guy is.
Well, it's your pitcher. He's your pitcher. Cut him some slack. But I was talking about in my Atlanta franchise as another hit goes up the middle there and another run score. Yes, sir.
It's Blackmon. You're not going to get him.
Putting it on 4-0 right now. And still not done in the second inning. Maybe now you're done. As he'll throw him out. But I've got a guy at the top of my lineup for Atlanta, that Ender Enciarte. It's the same way. It's like he's got that swing that he protects the plate well, and he's always getting like 2-3 hits a game. It's crazy.
What the hell is his name?
Ender Enciarte.
Jesus, never heard that one.
Yeah, go pick him up in franchise. Go pick him up in fantasy. Because why not? Anyway, tried to go for a double play there. Didn't get it. So, it's kind of been a while since we've done a dual comm. How are things going?
Well, it's been a long time since I think I saw you last time.
It's been that too.
I think it was pay-per-view time again last time.
Was WrestleMania the last time we got together?
Pretty much, I think.
Wow.
Wow. I think it really is. Actually.
Yeah, you know, you got to realize, guys.
Look at that play.
Wow. Oh, nice pick by Rizzo, too. Wow, that's a gem right there. You got to realize, we convene not weekly, but almost weekly during the football season.
Yeah.
Those Sundays are a deal, you know, get together, watch football, and we do the live streams. And so for a while, it's really frequent, and then we kind of go our separate ways.
Dwayne Wade's stripping on the court.
That's your dude, man. Is he going to win game 7?
He was stripping on the court. What's wrong with him?
You, I know, are a big Dwayne Wade fan, and you were a big Heat fan before LeBron came and made it a circus and everything.
I can't believe Dwayne Wade still even plays.
Well, I know, but how cool would this be? This would be a good moment for you if he takes down the Hornets here in Game 7 and moves them on.
Yeah,
because it's his team again.
And what is he going to do? Is he going to go play freaking Cleveland then?
Well, that'd be pretty sweet. He'd get a chance against LeBron.
Get rocked, yes.
Yeah, but, you know, still, it'd be fun for him, I'm sure.
The Charlotte Hornets made the playoffs?
They did.
Really?
They did.
Oh, yeah. My God. Look at that catch.
So what's going on in this game?
Holy ball. That
been a while
awesome
since I
catch.
Checked in here.
Here's your Addison Russell.
Full. That's not Addison Russell.
Russell's
black, dude.
He's a shortstop, isn't he?
No, he's a second baseman. I don't know who that was.
Then what position is Addison Russell playing in this game then?
I think that might be Addison Russell right there. Or not.
Who knows?
I don't know. But he's not white, though. I know that much. So, oh, God. You know, facts. Who needs facts?
Here we go. We're just going to get bashed in this whole video. It doesn't matter. It don't matter.
It doesn't matter what you think. Because we're not even... It's too early to be drunk. We're not even drunk. This is like noon when we're recording.
Who is
this
guy? I mean, I never heard of this guy either.
Gerardo Parra?
Well, you heard of him now.
Hit it out of here.
He knows who that is now, don't you?
You yes, know his name now. Yeah, that's his first home run, and it went 419 feet. And we're going to see the replay. Because
it was awesome.
Whoa, jinx. Okay. So,
we are really
Wrigley Field looking good in the game with the new renovations. And have you seen any of the clips of like their new clubhouse? They've got like state of the art clubhouse now. They made the Cubs and everything.
No, I've never seen it.
It's pretty sweet looking. I have to look it up online and show you. Anyway, it's 7-0 right now. This is
a blowout.
He missed that though. I think he secretly was trying to make things interesting right there. He's like, if I let this go, whoa! And then he threw it away. Oh, your pitcher was backing up. You're lucky there.
Story had a two-run triple in the top of the ninth to broke a tie as Cotterell beats Diamondbacks.
Yeah.
Trevor Story that.
I think I was watching some of the highlights of that last night. This ball's hit deep to center, and it's caught. And the guy with 32 speed stand right on second base.
Oh, yeah. I was like, why did that guy run? I'm like, what the
Even
hell,
with 32
dude?
Speed, he should have been able to get there, I would
Bases
think.
Are jacked.
Oh, no. 1-2. Two outs. Oh, and he's looking. What are you looking at, buddy? Yeah. You should hit yourself in the helmet.
You should have broke your stupid bat over your
you
yeah.
got a brain in there, buddy? You got a swing in that
Who's
spot.
Who's this guy again?
This is Charlie Blackmon.
Who? Yeah. Look at that. Punches out in the center field.
Who coincidentally is white, even though his name is Blackmon.
Oh, what? No, oh, no, no. You're supposed to stop.
No, he's good. He knows what he's doing. Triple!
He's a beast.
He is a beast. You going to get him home
Holy
here? Oh, of course
smokes.
You are. Now it's 8-1.
Look at all the Colorado Rockies on the 15-day DL. Look at this. Damn.
You know, but they will all recover quickly because they're in Colorado.
They're all their pitching core.
They could smoke
it's
that.
It's all their pitching core.
They can smoke that weed legally, so they'll come back fast.
Yeah, you know, she had the same lineup except for the catcher.
Yeah. Yeah. So the Cubs need to do a lot of work to get back in this game, down 8-1. I think that might be Addison Russell right there, actually. The last time I said it, that wasn't him. But this one, I think, was.
It hasn't bounced off his head.
I didn't. Yeah. Was that last episode, the one right off the noggin? Oh, man. This is a base hit.
This is a whatever
train wreck.
Come on, where did we learn how to play baseball, people?
Well, it's your pitcher right now that's having issues. I'd take him out.
It's Jordan Lyles. He's got a lot of issues.
I'd
trust
take
me.
Him out. Wait, didn't Jordan Lyles like get an RBI earlier?
Yeah, actually he did. Yes, he did.
Huh. Double play gets you out of the inning.
See, Jordan Lyle, he's only 1-1. He has a 7.64 ERA this year.
Oh, look out. Game over. Here comes Jason Mott and that awesome beard. There's Addison Russell.
He says shortstop.
And he's, well, okay. He plays both.
And there goes Addison Russell.
He can play both.
Look at him.
But
just
he's definitely
crushed it.
Not white. He was hitting .211 when he did that. And that's ball four. Come on, Mott.
You know what Jordan Lyles' career ERA is? 5.18.
It's not very good.
Look at this shit.
That's not very good.
I'm bored.
Where's your first baseman going? He's like, I think I'll go tag
it's
him in right field.
He can do whatever he wants.
He's like, maybe I can tag him from right field? I don't know what he's doing. Oh, Chad Bettis. Here comes Chad Bettis.
Oh, yeah.
Is he Jerome's cousin?
Boy. This is bad. I accidentally put in the wrong pitcher.
Is this Jerome Bettis' cousin?
I put the wrong pitcher in, though.
Or is it? Or is he related to Mookie Bettis? Mookie Betts? Okay, that was a stretch.
As you can see that.
Yeah, this guy sucks. Get him out of there.
Well, I was supposed to put a different pitcher in that was warm. This guy is going in cold.
Oh, okay. And how long did it take you to realize?
When he after he walked the first two, that wild pitch, I'm like, this ain't the right guy, is it?
Like I said, making things interesting. But then this Qualls guy comes in, gets a strikeout. Two outs. And nice play, taking his time, thinking about it. Eats a sandwich and throws the ball over there to win the game.
Well, that's your boy.
It's my boy?
Yeah.
Oh.
Arenado.
Oh, Nolan Arenado.
It's Fandango. Yes, it is. It's Fandango. Yeah,
well, it is WWE Payback Night. Anyway, I think we're getting pretty close to the end of
this. We just
this.
Absolutely hose this whole commentary.
Something like that. What do you mean?
We just like...
We mailed it in?
Yeah, we pretty much did.
Pretty much. Anyway, guys, enjoy another DualCom. Sorry, it wasn't a drunk one. Live stream is all day today. We'll see you later. Thanks for watching videos here on SGU. Go ahead and subscribe on YouTube at Sports Gaming Universe. Follow me on Twitter at NotusFan for all the latest info. And go ahead and check out that official Facebook page as well. Looking for SGU merchandise? SportsGamingUniverse.Spreadshirt.com is a place. All summer long, I'm partnering with FanDuel to bring you some fun daily fantasy sports action. Go to FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse and use the promo code SGU to get a free entry into a 50-50 league. That's FanDuel.com/SportsGamingUniverse.